Hello, all of you Zemphlexians. My name is Mercurosis, and this is Darksiders. Well, actually, now it's Darksiders. Now it's Darksiders. Yay. Black screen of death for a moment. Game crash? No? There it goes. Okay. Thought the game crashed. And yesterday we fell into a pit of lava. That was fun. Not really. Let's open this? Come on. Oh, it is open. That's right. I need this shuriken action. There we go. Almost forgot what that little thing was. Been playing a lot of Portal 2, so if you can recall, those look like the little things you're bound off of. So, yeah. Oh, wait. Okay. Well, that happened. Yep. Gee, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Right. There. Perfect. Just simply perfect. Alright, so how about we not die this time, because that was fun. Our death. Keep forgetting I could actually just save the game and load in the game, not continue game, just load in the game, because that's why I start here every single time. Gather the health, because why not? It's offering it to me. I'll take it. Oh wait, no, I need to go this way. What am I doing? Swoosh. It's up here. Right here. Perfect. Alright, hit the aim key, get that going. Good. Be bound down. Woohoo! Good job. Not this way. Oh god. Oh god. Why is that launching? Pause game. I just... Okay, that scared me, honestly. In the background, another game was trying to open. Oh, shuriken action. Ow, 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 ow. Please murder them. Thank you. No! No! I did a jump! I jumped! You all saw the jump death. Okay, they won't appear again. See, I jumped right at the edge. That's how I typically do my jump. Good. I wish there were some way, shape, or form where I didn't have to, yeah, just hit that. Hit it. Is there another one? I thought there was another one. Center one arise. Oh, that's going to be a bomb. I have to blow up something. What do I have to blow up? This? This? That? Sure that. Sure that exploded. That? Oh, I missed. That's okay. We can try again. Always try again. Try until it doesn't work. That's what I've always been told. And then even when it doesn't work, don't give up. Just keep trying. Try over and over and over again until you finally do give up. And then when you do give up, you shouldn't give up. Wise words of advice from Mercurosis. I know. Beautifully well done. Okay, I can just jump off. Grab the sword. thank you for your contribution to the Crystal Sword Foundation. We will be taking donations all year long. Okay, I don't know how to get back. Oh, well, that would be way anyway. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, I thank you. That's one way to go. What's another way? Now, ready? I have a stupid plan. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, my God, that was amazing. I had a bad feeling when I did that was going to happen. Should have listened to myself. I should have listened. Like, my inner being was just like... Okay, that one was on me. I forgot to jump. But hey, guess what now? I can get the... Okay. Heart attack moment. Okay, you're just going to take these souls. See, I did have to do that. See, I'm not just an idiot. I had to go in there. It wasn't just some collectible item that you just collect. No, you literally had to go in there. You had to figure out the puzzle. You just had to do it. Don't die. Please don't die, okay? Here you go. You can have it. I should have given it to her because it came from behind her. But I mean... Oh well. Now let's see how many times I can die here. I'm going to say 7. Okay, it's telling me to destroy those to get there. And to use those to get there. I don't know what it means. Oh, I have to close that. That's what that means. Okay. Okie dokie. I can do that. I believe in my skill and ability. Thank you for the soldier artifact. Have yet to see Volgrim this entire time in this hellhole of a cathedral. There's one. I'm not going to die on purpose either. Did I collect that? Did it count it as collected? It sure did. Okay, so I need to go here. I need to collect that, and I need to throw it over there. Okay. Inert bomb. Grab and throw the Stormant Sticky Bomb on object. Use fire to detonate it. Okay. So I don't actually have to do anything. Oh, come on. Please blow it up. Please blow it up. Please blow it up. Please blow it up. Oh, hey, it worked. That's number 2. It's number 2, guys. Alright, so I destroyed that one. It was trying to grind the wheel, but it didn't work. So, what does that mean for me? It means I have to go this way. And... do it this way and go this way? Nope. Love, it's going to be the death of me every single time. Where did I throw it? Where'd it go? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, whatever. A little help, monsieur. have no idea where to go. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. I can do this. I didn't know I could go that way. Jump. Jump up. 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 Can't go up anymore. Okay. Jump down. Okay, what can I do over here? Anything? Can I do anything while I'm right here? No, I need to get to that sticky bomb, though. I don't know why or how even this moves. Because it started to turn it, but it didn't turn. Why didn't it turn? Was it supposed to turn? No, no. Sir, you've died far too many times in this game for now. Can I still climb this? I cannot. Can I pick it up after I throw it? Is that a thing I can do? Can I just... Wah! Sure. Target acquired. Nope. Okay. Am I just plain old stupid right now? See, playing Portal 2? That was simple. Playing this game. Now, see, it's all taking its toll on me. Oh god, please, War, buddy, old pal, if you want to give me a heart attack, please just let me know. Just be like, yo, Merc, heart attack. Sure? Oh, wait, okay. That helps greatly. Okay, now I can explode that thingy all the way there. Oh, no, wait, I wasn't done. I wasn't done with you, though. Is it now just infinitely going to turn? Yep, it is. It sure is. It will just constantly circle around. Oh, wait. What am I doing? I need to put this one there, and then I can do a transfer of this to that, as long as that one goes first. No? Am I just stupid? How do I get the fire over there? How do I get fire? That is the question. How to fire? Can I attack this rapidly? Okay. I can't exactly grab. Oh, wait. Maybe I can make a chain reaction. Hold on. Throw that there. Throw this one right there. Okay. Chain reaction time. Hopefully this works. Charge up the attack and go. No such luck. Okay, almost just fell off the edge. So I need to destroy that one. No. Nope, make it. I made it. Good. Oh god, that's how I do it. Okay, figured it out. I don't need to use the fireballs. I need to use those. I need to use actual fire. Yes, but I can't use it yet. Thank you, fair maiden. please come back towards me. Please be towards me. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on. Sir, you need to really just stop. I hear creep. Nope. Nothing. Okay, worried for nothing. See, I need to get up. I can't get there. I can't get there, guys. Guys, is there a secret? Do I really need to, like, make a chain reaction? If I do, am I doing it wrong? Okay, so connect that to that to that to that to that. Light it up first, hitting that target first. Aha! I was right. Chain reaction. I am a smart goose. You thought I was going to say duck, didn't you? And I know I'm not, like, fully facing the camera. I'm kind of slightly turned. That's only because I kind of switched my monitor a little bit. So, oh great, now there's two of them. Charge up the attack. Boop, boop. Don't have to worry about you two anymore. Unless more of you come, and then I'm kind of boned. Not really boned, but... Okay, got you, charge the attack, and then throw. Beep, beep, boop. Yeah. Simplistic puzzles. Sort of. I say simplistic, it's not simple at all. Here, fine. I'll face the camera. I'll just have my head, like, turned this way. Okay. Get all the souls. Oh, I got a lot of souls. Volgrim is going to love me. And I also have artifacts. I think I have like 4 artifacts. Can I open up my inventory and see it? Block counter info. I don't know if I have that. Oh, wait. It's just an ability. I have a champion. Oh, that must be worth a lot, actually. Volgrim. When will I see you next, buddy? Best bud. Big old buddy pal. I'm going to put you here. And now the third. Oh, I should have put it. Darn it. Alright, which way do I need to go now? I have to go this way. I think. Is it this way I need to go? Nope, just came from that way. It's this way. Please don't fall in the lava. Oh wait, no it's not. This is the way I came in. I need to go that way then. The simple way. Is it all by like varying degrees of hardness? So is this like the lower it is to the ground, the easier it is? Oh, okay, you tricked me. You done the trick. Don't you feel smart? It's tricking somebody. Like, see? Can't see. Cannot see. Okay. Murdering in the place. Murder in the house. Perfect. Do I get that back? No. Okay. Sad disappointment. Oh, yes, I do. I do get it back. Thank you. Give me the souls. Oh, it's the key. Oh, I got the key, guys. Guys, I got the key. Oh, Wrath Shard. Yes, please. All right. So, now that I have the shard... Oh, that means this place is not even close to being where I need to go. I need to go back this way, then into here with the crystal. No, you guys tricked me twice. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you. Yeah, I need to go in here because that eye is right there. Trust me, I can make it. Yep. And boop. And dead. Shuriken. Look at these combos I'm getting. Oh god, please war. Please don't commit suicide. Right in your eye. Open sesame. Oh god. Okay, I can hit 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. Oh god. Should've waited. Oh god. Oh, nope, I'm good. I don't have any shards. Okay, are we good? Where do I need to go? In this room somewhere. I'm assuming I have to go in here. Oh, pillar, right. Pillar. Jumpy. This way. Yep, I was just about to do this. Please raise not just that one. Please raise one more. Nope, just that one. Okay. Puzzles. Gotta love them. I really wanted to get those three, so okay. The jailer. You look gross and ugly, and you have a small person right in your chest. This is going to kill me, isn't it? Quite possibly kill me. Oh god damn it. Oh, he has the poison. That's great. Poison is fine. The jailer, please don't spawn any persons when I kill them. Oh god. I promise, I'm not trying to hide from you. I'm just trying to kill your people away from you so I don't die. Oh god, I'm going to die. Here I die. Go away. Sir, please. Oh, I know how to kill him. Ow. Oh, God. Dear God. Jesus. Damn it. Oh, God. He's pissed off. He's pissed. He is very deeply pissed. Oh, God. I'm holding. There is. My spear. Wilson, now is a very bad time, Wilson. Please. Wilson, why? You're going to get me killed, though. See, I found out they can't hurt me when I'm in this attack. So, just as long as I'm near him. Deal with the problem. Oh god, he's pissed. I should have hit him. And charged up. Sp- Oh god, please, please, no, no, no. No, 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 please. Kill your men. Kill your men. Can you kill your own men? Is that a thing you can do? Okay, you're dead. You guys all need to fuck off. See, I figured out how to kill him a while ago. You guys are just being assholes. Maybe if I can keep one of them alive, he won't annoy me. No. No, thank you. No, thank you. You hit hard. Sir, I have an episode to uphold. Combos. Combos. Please, please kill him. Oh, God. I enjoy all this. I really do. No, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Kill your own men. Any other video game would have. Ow. I'm not, like... Oh, okay. You had B on you. What the hell are you? Oh, you're dead, that's what you are. Oh, God. Oh, beautiful blood. Thank you for your goopiness. I need to go this way. Oh, hey, thanks. I need to go this way. Didn't lose as much health as I thought. This was probably a mini boss battle. So, I wonder how Tiamat, how they pronounce it in this game, will uphold. She'll probably be a lot harder. I'll probably have to use the Shuriken all the time. Oh, hey, look. Bomb ball. Give me the bomb ball. Give me the bomb ball. Shaboom. Oh, don't tell me. That's how I do it. Okay. I am a smart individual. That's how it's done. Oh, not one of you guys. Not you guy. No, please go away. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away. Shuriken. 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 Oh yes, please. Please, sirs. Please trap me inside of this room. I would just love that every second of the day. Every single second of every day. Just love it. Okay, you're dead. You die. Please. You need to go away, sir. Oh, full power Shurikun right to your face. Full power to your face again. Right to your face. This guy is worse than that boss. Like, oh god. He is so much worse than this boss. Yes, he's dead. Yes, I'm almost dead. Yay. I know I'm a minute ahead of time, but, you know, kind of had predicament. I will end it very shortly. I just want a good... Oh, God. Okay. Good saving point. Right here. So when I round that corner tomorrow, Saturday, I'm going to die. Perfect. I love this game so much. Save the game. Third save slot. Save complete. Perfect. So I hope all of you Zemphlexians have enjoyed this episode of Darksiders. Darksiders. I know the game. So I hope all of you have enjoyed. And if you have, don't forget to leave a like, favorite, share, comment, and to even subscribe if you haven't yet already. And until next time, stay sharp, everybody. Stay sharp. See ya.